Okay, what we are doing right now is a big demonstration that the people of Catalonia wants to vote next 1st of October. And this is the reason why we try to concentrate thousands of population in our squares over Catalonia, more than 500 concentrations, big demonstrations in different places in Catalonia today, in order to show to the international community and also to the Spanish government that the Catalan people wants to vote.
Creo que durante la semana que viene continuará la presión de la policía española, de los políticos, jueces españoles, todos manipulados, e intentarán frenar el 1 de octubre, sea como sea. De todas formas, yo estoy seguro que el 1 de octubre el pueblo de Cataluña podrá expresarse libremente.